Hi guys, welcome back to Joshua's Diary. And today I'm gonna eat lunch at Lipo Mall. And at Lipo Mall, I'm gonna eat Dakgalbi. So let's go.
Dakgalbi. I am at the table I'm gonna be eating at.
Dakgalbi, in the table, you get some plates and some glass. This is the menu and the place to cook the food.
So the Dakgalbi menu has fried rice 2-pack set, fried rice 3-pack set, fried rice 4-pack set, and more. So, I'm gonna be ordering this one, but with extra ramen and extra cheese. And also, we get some side dish, refills are free. We get side dishes and a free water. This is mozzarella cheese and this is rice.
Extra.
the food on the plate and I finished my eating prayer. Now let's eat. The food is still hot, so I have to blow it first. The food is delicious and a little bit spicy, but I like it. Looks like I got a lot of mozzarella cheese on my plate. Let's see how the mozzarella tastes. Really good. You should try this. It's really good. Still a little bit hungry, so I'm taking more of the food from the thing. A lot of mozzarella. Okay guys, I've eaten everything and now this is my last plate. So I am almost done eating and you should try this. It's really good and delicious and a little bit spicy. I think you'll love it. So, I hope you enjoy my visit to Dakgalbi. And if you want to be a blessing to other people, then you should like and subscribe. Bye!